Hey guys, we're back with another Minecraft video. Today in this Minecraft video, we will be in Minecraft. I will be showing you one thing in Minecraft that PC has that Pocket Edition doesn't have. It's actually a mod on PE. It's called Optifine. And you guys think that it's Optifine on Minecraft PE, Pocket Edition. Well, there is no Optifine on here. So I bet most of you know this already. But if you go in your settings, it works for every device that has Minecraft. You can go to video, and then if you go all the way down, you have, like, let me show you. If you were to go to video settings, you turn that off. In first person. Now you can look closer. So in your videos, when I'm looking at something, I'm now really closer. And that's like a cheap drop of light. You need to get closer to that. You can Optifine as much as you want, it doesn't really matter. So, you can just call it Optifine if you want. Now if you do this, you go far, far. So imagine you want it to be like only a little tiny bit, and you still can Optifine, but not as much as you did. So, for that, there's no mod on this, all you have to do is go to settings and put your FOV all the way to your highest, so you can Optifine or do whatever you want with it. If you did enjoy this Minecraft PE video, there's no texture mod. You might still have a texture pack. It's just free to mod. Subscribe to the like button, and if you guys have any more mods to do, check out the description down below for how my schedule is gonna be for the roleplays and stuff. Because I'm just waiting for something for my roleplays. We're gonna start doing the roleplay. So we're gonna have about 3 seasons in the roleplay. But if we can, we'll make more. I just really wanted to do that roleplay because I've been thinking of it for so long now. But guys, just subscribe and hit like button, and I hope I'll see you in another video. Peace, goodbye.